Alright, so today I'm doing another first impression slash review slash demo using the new Urban Decay Razor Sharp Liquid Eyeliner. I got this for gratis at work, which is why I have it kind of early. I think it releases next Thursday. There are 20 shades, and I have the shade Retrograde. So that's what the box looks like. It says Angela on it because it's mine. And yeah, let's do this. I'm also doing a quick makeup tutorial with this. We're gonna go old-fashioned and use the Naked palette today because I haven't used my Naked palette in a while, and we're doing Urban Decay, so let's do Urban Decay. I'm taking the shade Naked on a Sigma E35 and putting that in my transition area. On a Zoeva 227, I'm taking the shade Buck, and we're putting that into the crease. Take a little bit more of Naked and just kind of blend everything out. Alright, then I'm taking a Zoeva 234 in the shade Sin from the palette, and we're packing that all over the lid. I'm just going to go back and blend it a little bit. And on a Sigma E30, I'm going to take Hustle. And we're going to put that on the outer third half of my eye. On my lower lash line, I'm just going to take Buck, I think. Then on the inner corner, I'm taking Virgin. And the brow bone. Now let's move on to the eyeliner. So this is what it looks like. It says Razor Sharp on it. Again, I have the shade Retrograde. So their whole thing with this, it's just supposed to be long wear with a super fine point. There's the tiny point. So it is really, really skinny. Like, tiny. It's really easy to use. The point is really flexible, so it's just nice. Follows the shape of your eye, you know? Okay, so my wing is on. First impression, I really like it. It actually went on super easy, and I didn't really have to keep dipping my brush in there. What I do like about it as well is that it doesn't feel tight on my eye. You know, like some liquid liners can feel like just really drying and start to kind of cake up and fall apart. This one is laying really nicely on my eye, and I love the purple sparkles. If you know me, you know I love purple, so digging this a lot. Let me go put on some mascara and lashes, and yeah. Right, and here is the final look. So I really did like the eyeliner. I love the color and the purple sparkles, and I just think it's so pretty. It applied super easily. The point really was super fine and easy to work with. I am just overall really impressed with it. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.